Robert Skyla's residence here. See, there's the damage, and here's the cherry tree that's gonna come out too. And there's what's in the house still. Most of the challenging stuff here on the ground is some 20-inch wood. It's just covered in vines.